Amid a war of words between him and Pakistan's ISI chief, unidentified assailants opened fire on Pakistan's Tehreek-e-Insaf party chairman Imran Khan's container in Wazirabad, in which he and over six other people suffered injuries. Reports in the Pakistani media said the former prime minister was injured near the Allaho chalk and he suffered a bullet injury in his leg. PTI leader Azhar said in a tweet that Imran Khan is safe while the culprit has been arrested. The attack took place on the seventh day of his long march from Lahore to Islamabad, which was being carried out to press the authorities to hold the general elections. The attack comes days after ISI Chief Lieutenant General Nadeem Anjum held an unprecedented press conference saying he spoke to the media because the army and ISI were being maligned through lies by Imran Khan.